Listen, it's not about the money.
Yes! Worldwide artist Melissa Sickest, who we all assume was dead, turns out she's actually still alive. She faked her death to make her paintings more
valuable.
We now go live for an interview with her grandson,
Sick Boyfriend.
Motherfucker's still alive?
So, Sick Boyfriend, tell us, why did your grandma
fake her own death?
Well,
Mr.
XML, my grandmother would do whatever it took to make her paintings more valuable and gorgeous, so she faked her own death. Because she wanted to spend more time with her grandchildren, me and Sick Katie.
But how did she fake her own death? We saw the splattered remains of her body splattered onto the
canvases!
Simple. All we had to do was just push a dead cow off of a bridge. And when it hit the ground, the blood and organs splattered onto the canvases, making the body look unrecognizable.
But I bought that painting for $200 million, and now that she's not dead, that painting's not worth
Sarangi.
That is what you Germans refer to as Tiva's plan, what's
that? I'm gonna wipe that stupid little smirk
on your stupid little face!
Do not hate us for lying.
Oh, wait, but what about your mom? She was supposed to inherit her millions of dollars.
Oh, yes, mister. Wait, listen, mom. If you're watching this, look at the cameras. Oh, look at your son. Funkin.
You hear that, folks? I'm now down to
$200 million. Excuse me.
Drug criminal, and I'll share my grandma's meals by eating your American hamburgers at the McDonald's game.